It is your boy, Sean Prasad. It's February the 9th, 2011. Hope everybody's doing good. I'm not doing good, too good with this staph infection that's still on my face, but what can you do? I'm gonna have Colin Bad Boy on the line right now. Yeah.
Yes, I do. How's it going?
Good, how are you? You're on the show right now.
I'm on the show right now?
Yes, you are.
That is amazing.
How does it feel?
It feels very strange. I've never had this sensation before.
Really?
Yes.
So what's new?
What's new? Yeah. Not a heck of a lot. Yeah. You just made a big trade today.
Yeah, I heard. Bo Chevin for those two other guys. I don't know what their names are.
Those two other guys, eh?
Yeah.
They got a nice prospect out of the deal.
Okay.
And Joffrey Lupo, who's, I don't know, kind of an underachiever, but we'll see what happens.
What do you think this does for the Leafs? What do you think?
What do I think?
Yeah.
Well, I think it gives them a slightly better power play.
Okay.
And getting rid of Boschman it was kind of necessary to bring in Keith Ollie.
Okay.
I think they need to trade somebody to make room.
Yeah.
So it isn't really a major deal.
Okay.
It helps for the future.
Okay. So
how are things with you, man?
Same old. Just nothing special. Just school and work.
School and work.
Yeah, it's pretty boring. Yeah. So, I got your message regarding the Fairview thing. Did they call you? Did they call you back?
No, I didn't get a call back. But who knows? It may or may not work out. I'm not really like putting all my eggs in one basket, so it doesn't matter if they call me back or not.
What job was it for Fairview?
There's a store there called Showcase. They sell ads seen on TV stuff.
Yeah. Products. Yeah. I've always wanted to work there.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I don't know. It just came out of a blue. Like,
yeah.
This guy I barely know.
Uh-huh.
And he knows somebody that works there, so.
I even applied for like you know, like those calendar stores.
Yeah.
But
the guy who was working at our store, he's got another job now, so I should be getting more hours there.
Okay,
I may not even need it.
That's good. But like, you know, for the calendar store, like I would assume I'm qualified. Like, what qualifications do you need for a calendar store?
Yeah, to sell a calendar, exactly.
Yeah.
Like, what kind of experience would I need?
I guess you need to know the, like, how many months are like in a day, I guess. Like.
Yeah. Direct me to this. Direct me to that.
Okay. Yeah.
What is your show all about there, Sean?
Nothing really. Have you heard any shows?
I have not.
Oh yeah, I haven't sent you the link. So basically, it's just, you know, any day topics, like what's on my mind and what's on my friend's mind, so stuff like
nice,
that.
Nice.
Yeah. It's right now it's just a work in progress. Like I've had about maybe 5 shows.
Okay.
Yeah. And you're like the 6th, I guess.
Wow.
Yeah, man.
Well, I'm honored to be part of it, Sean.
Okay.
I may just cry.
And I've been getting a few. I got feedback. Some think it's kind of stupid, and some think it's kind of a fun idea.
Yeah, it's okay. Like, how often do you do it?
Just like 1 or 2 times a week. Whenever I'm feeling kind of bored.
True.
Yeah.
Once or twice a week is about all you need, I would say.
Yeah.
Like, how much is there that goes on in this world that you can talk about?
Exactly.
Every single day,
exactly.
Right?
And who really cares what you think? To be honest with you.
Yeah.
Or what I think. Ego, yeah, or what I think, yeah. Will you be doing anything on Valentine's Day?
Valentine's Day?
Yeah, on Monday, yeah.
Hopefully I'm working, to be honest with you.
Okay.
No prospects at the moment.
Okay.
That could change
day
to day, but I do not know. I hope to be working, to be honest.
Okay, why?
Money makes the world go round, Sean.
Yeah,
money makes the world go round.
Yeah, fuck love, basically. Yeah, I'm in the same boat too. I'm pretty sure. I'm usually always working on Monday, so I'll be working.
Exciting, eh? Exciting stuff.
Yeah.
Still working at the famous burger restaurant?
Oh yeah, still, unfortunately.
Oh, okay.
And it's never getting any better, to be honest with you. It keeps getting worse. Like I keep trying to find another job, but it's kind of hard.
Yeah. Is that the only thing you've done, or have you done other things?